Yeah. Sure. Last I knew he was here. I know. Basically, he gets no ads, and then he gets emotes that are from my channel. Cubs gifted you one. Cubs gifted you one. Jenny used to give him, I think she did like 2 or 3 times. It says show living room camera.
Huh! My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
Boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar! Black Jasmine, go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
I've just been focusing because there was a lot of puzzles
Genie?
And mazes.
No!
Sorry, Al. The one
yeah,
with the
that first
calls
is
the shots. I don't have a choice.
Annoying. Genie sounds like Homer Simpson.
That's gotta hurt.
Come on.
does sound like he's playing in traffic.
Final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie.
Deep freeze!
What's up, Reaver? How you doing? What's up, Kurt? How you doing? How's your Christmas, Reaper? Oh, nice. I've never actually seen Bleed. It's on my list. Right now I'm watching One Piece. And then that was the next big anime on my list. Okay. And that's of the new part that just came out, right? I do know that that one's pretty crazy with how much it has. From what I remember, people tell me it's a long series and doesn't have a lot of filler. What the fuck? People are weird, Crude. I wouldn't let it bother you. Not even slightly.
Jasmine?
Yo, I think Jasmine just got kidnapped. Yeah, you just can't listen to people like that, Crude. They're just gonna be angry about everything. Yeah, no, Naruto has a lot of filler. And then the only one I can't seem to get invested in, like I just don't like it for some reason, is Dragon Ball. Like I know it's good and all, but I just can't seem to get in. No matter how much I seem to try. Really? You think it, wait. You think it's the worst? For me, I so far... You're good. I'm not even sweating. As long as I can understand what you're saying, I don't care. But so far, I really, really like One Piece. I'm on episode, like, 100.
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
Hello. I was talking to my chat for a bit. Compared to Bleach, Naruto, one.
That smarmy vizier could have had him.
Okay, now, Reaper, are you talking about Naruto Shippuden 37?
Hey,
or Naruto as a kid 37?
Jafar was beyond help.
Because as a kid, I would say it's about equal. Because don't get me wrong, I think by 37 you already went through the... I can't think of their names right now. The little boy,
by the way, kid,
Zabuza,
have we got something?
He's gone through their arc, which is fantastic, but other than that, it's pretty mediocre. And One Piece I kind of liked, I liked right off a rip. Yeah, the bridge. Okay, so yeah, if you, with the bridge, I would say Naruto's a little bit better, but without that crazy big bridge arc, I think they're literally on par.
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise.
Haku, it that's what it is. Zabuza Haku. I remember Zabuza. I couldn't remember Haku for whatever reason. It's been a long time since I watched it.
What's the catch?
Like, easily, like, two, what's 3 years.
Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish.
Yeah, without that arc. Forget. I would say they're on par. With that arc, yeah, Naruto's definitely better. And then Bleach, I can't speak on. And Dragon Ball, I just don't like it at all. Oh, that's the part you're on? I thought that was later. Yeah, Nami's story was alright. I wouldn't say it was good, but it wasn't bad either, you know? Yeah, the fish people... I think the next upcoming parts are where it really picked up for me in enjoyment, personally. Yeah, so then Bleach I can't speak on at all. Yeah, I think the beauty of One Piece is just like how long it's been going on, the consistency of it, and how good the world building is. Because where I'm at is phenomenal. But I will say Naruto first 37 episodes versus Luffy's. I like Luffy more than I like Naruto. Yeah, I feel that. I feel like you kind of have to. The only one that I can't seem to power through, like in anime in general that I've tried, is straight up just Dragon Ball. I know I'm gonna have to one of these days, but I don't know what it is. I just can't seem to push through it. Like, I don't know. I just, not the biggest fan. Yes, yeah, I heard you have to like skip certain ones. I think one of these days, like, I'll just have to like power through like a whole weekend and just like binge watch the shit out of it one time and try to give it like a chance like that. Oh, really? You skipped all the fillers? So far, I've been watching them all, like, fully through. Like, Naruto, I watched fully through. Wait, I thought there was a page I did. Wait, where's the page? Oh, this is the one he's the poo. Yeah, it's got like a darker art style, right? It's like more dark than the other two. Or am I mistaken on that? Okay, got it. Yeah. So yeah, I'd probably like it, to be honest. Naruto, I think it's just like sentimental because I watched it when I was younger and then I watched it fully through as an adult.
Wait, what is he saying? Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I love Jujutsu Kaisen.
How to say goodbye.
I've been reading the mangas as well. I'm not too far in them yet.
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
What's up?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Oh,
we all
okay.
Left here in the 100-acre wood.
Yeah, I would 100%
take walks
like
together to. Or play poo sticks. And every day I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now Everyone is gone. All my friends and my favorite.
Have you seen,
Everyone must have gone away while I was napping.
Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood?
So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think. Oh, my tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
I loved Black Clover. Then doesn't. Yeah, Brotherhood is one of my favorite animes of all time. My girlfriend actually just recently watched it with me, and that was my second time. It was so nice to watch it again. Yeah, it's between that and Attack on Titan, pre the newest season, were my two favorites. The newest season, I like it, but it's a little strange to me. Parasite, absolutely amazing.
Oh,
I think it's very, very underrated.
There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree.
I do want to read the manga. I just haven't been able to get them all, and I want to be able to read them without stopping. Have you been liking the newest season, or is that just me that's not like the biggest fan of it? Like, I'm sure the manga explains more as to why he went crazy, but like, from where it went to all of a sudden him just wanting to destroy the world was kind of like drastic. It just went from 0 to 100 really quickly. Like the newest one, like when he went crazy and ballistic on everything, on world basically.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Okay. Which the last part's coming out this year. I'm really excited for that.
What am I to do? I'm all alone.
Hey, now, Reaper, are you a sub snob, or do you not really care? Do you prefer dub?
It's me, Piglet.
I've not seen Code Geass yet. It's on my list because I've heard a couple good things from a few of my friends. Okay, as long as you're not a snob, I'm cool with it. Because I prefer dubbed just because I'm a slow reader. And I feel like I miss a lot of fight scenes and cool parts from reading. What the hell?
Sorry.
Oh, Piglet.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh.
Digger.
Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Okay.
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Ooh,
damn, has Bleach
so
really been
you.
Around that long?
I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
You're weird, Adrian. Uh-oh, he's about to get cozy. What's that noise you made? Hey, no worries. And I said I didn't realize Bleach had been around for that long. Oh, how much honey do I have to gather on this? Just as much as I can? Ugh! garbage. No, I missed. I hope I don't have to get a certain amount. I hope this is just like as much as I can get.
Tummy, but there is room for a bit more.
How do I turn in this page? I'm operating back.